The GTC is all about bringing together great people, capability from across our business and across our ecosystems to collaborate together to bring technology to the future of sustainable aircraft. That's what we're all about. We can't do everything. The challenges of aerospace are quite broad. To develop the very best in future aircraft, to introduce brand new technologies, you know, there's a lot of ingredients to that, and no one company in its own can actually develop the depth and the breadth to go across all of those. So it's important to pick who to collaborate with, who have those capabilities that can, you know, combine with your own capabilities to deliver the fantastic goals that we have set ourselves. We've only been open for 6 months, and already we've designed and manufactured and delivered the first empennage and wings for an all-electric demonstrator aircraft. So really developing the agility to bring our airframe design capability to market quickly has been a really, really important journey and learning for us. The other area I'd speak about is hydrogen propulsion. We've launched a brand new hydrogen propulsion program this year. This is a brand new capability for GKN Aerospace. It's a system level understanding that we're trying to build and develop. We've got great collaboration with partners, both in industry and universities. That, for me, is a fundamentally differentiating capability. And the third area I'll probably mention is additive manufacturing. So we've had decades of experience and knowledge in welding in our Swedish site in Trollhättan. In more recent years, that has been applied to laser wire deposition and laser powder deposition additive manufacturing techniques. In the same time, we've also developed capability in Oak Ridge National Labs in the United States of America. And here, we have now triangulated those three sites together. So we're mutually developing our breadth of knowledge and capability in additive manufacturing at fundamental level all the way through to applied level. So yeah, the main centers of capability here will be absolutely composites and in particular airframes for both short range aircraft and for single aisle aircraft, additive manufacturing, and in the future, and starting this year, hydrogen propulsion. The most exciting thing is actually just the people. We have already got some really, really talented young people coming to join us. We've been recruiting people from across the aerospace industry in a set of skills that we've never had before. We're creating a centre which culturally is very inclusive, that values the different knowledge and skills and capabilities different people bring to the party. And it's all about the culture that allows those people to thrive and do their best every day.